Hello students, welcome to Shore Up Sis classes. So today in this lecture I'd like to solve some questions of computer science. Visit our website at www.shoreupsisclasses.com for more information. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe to our channel for more lectures like this. So let's start with our first question here in this video. So our question is, the string accepted by following finite automata is, this is our diagram. Okay, this is the state, this is the transition diagram that we have to follow. So here you can see Q0 is the initial state or starting state, but if you see there is no final state. So we have Q0 as initial state, but there is no final state or termination state. So this string will not be accepted. No string can be accepted if there is no final state. So this is really important for a transition system. So here our answer will be option D. Now let's move to our next question. So here this is another diagram for the transition state or transition diagram. So in this diagram you can see Q1 is the initial state. So here I'm writing Q1, that is our initial state. But also this figure shows, this is the figure of who accept all the initial and also the final or termination state. So this is initial plus final state. But this is not accepted any string. So this Q1 is not accepting any string. So as this is not accepting any string, so the null string, that will be the answer. So here we have options like all string over AB, all string over AB including null string. C is only null string, meaning this automation accept in zero string of length greater than zero. And D is all strings over AB excluding null string. So here option B will be our correct answer for this question. So here let's move to our next question. So here this is the question about the FA that given below that accept this Q0. Here this is the transition state or transition system diagram. So here this will accept all the string that contains the substring ABB and end with A. B is all the string that contains the substring ABBA and end with A. And C is all string over AB. And D is option B and option C. Now, since this ABB string that may occur in finite times, as it may occur in finite times, then this substring will be part of all the strings. This will be a part of all the strings. Okay. And all the string will end with A. So all the string will end with A. So this will be for our this transition state. So here option D will be our answer, as it says B and C both. And this B is all the string that contains substring ABBA and end with A, and this also says all string over A and B. So this will be our answer.